boy, I wonder what's on the television today.
P-O-W-E-R-S-U-R-G-E. P-O-W-E-R-S-U-R-G-E.
Power Surge Clubhouse. Come inside, it's fun inside. It's the
Power Surge
Clubhouse.
Roll call. Donald. Daisy.
Here.
Goofy.
Here.
Pluto. Mickey.
Right here.
It's the Power Surge Clubhouse.
No.
La semana que viene en La Abuela Loca.
Emma, recibí una llamada de tu escuela. Ellas dijeron que te atraparon vapeando en el baño.
No, abuela, te juro que no.
No me mientas, Emma. Dime la verdad, por favor.
Ok, abuela, hice vapeo en el baño.
Ay, Dios, mijo.
¿Morirá la abuela de tristeza? Descúbrelo la semana que viene.
Listen here, and you listen good. I'm in a good mood today, so I'm gonna let you off. But don't do it again. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Some very interesting information for us.
Yes, I do. I found this TikTok about devious licks.
Devious licks, you say?
Yes.
Tell us about it.
It is when people want 5 seconds of fame, so they vandalize.
Vandalize?
Yes. So let's look at the clip.
All right, here it is.
Hey, yo, can you pass me the toilet paper?
Yes.
Thanks.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. So is there anything else you'd like to add about these devious licks?
I would like to say that if you keep up with these devious licks, you'll probably have to end up sharing a stall with someone, and that is disgusting. So stop the devious licks.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming to the Late Night Power Surge Show. And we'll see you next week.
Hi, my name is Austin, and I'm a breakfast card seller. And today, I've got two potential buyers for this beautiful breakfast card right here. I really think this could change their lives. Nick, Malik, how's it going?
Oh, nice meeting you, Austin. It's going good.
Yeah, that's really good. Are you guys ready to look at the card?
Oh, yeah, absolutely, absolutely.
Well, here it is. What do you guys think?
Certainly good looking.
I think it looks pretty good, but I think there's some stuff that could use a little improvement.
Now, there is one small detail that you guys might like.
What's that?
It's actually no money over your asking price.
I don't know about that, man. This is kind of a tug, man. I don't know if you're going to be able to reach an agreement if it's not above the asking price.
I don't know if we can do it if it's not above our asking price.
No, there's no drama if we don't have it above our asking price. What are we supposed to do?
I have no idea.
Alright, well, I just have to decide. I just have to take it.
Yeah.
Well, gentlemen, have you guys made the decision?
Yeah, you know what? I think we'll take it.
I think this is going to be a great investment for you guys.
You know, I definitely agree it's going to be great for our club that's open until 8:15. It's going to be great for business. You know, I got a lot of attraction.
Yeah, right on. All right, gentlemen. Well, here's your cart. It was a pleasure doing business with each of you. Have a good day. I knew they would like it the minute they saw all the beautiful stolen cars. Well, that's another satisfied customer and another beautiful breakfast cart.
Okay. No. What's this? It's a rerun! Oh, I don't want to watch a rerun! Change the channel!
What a beautiful... Oh no, please not today! Oh!
Give me your lunch money, cloth boy!
I have no lunch money for today.
You don't have lunch money. I guess you're going to have to pay with your face.
Hey! Elmo! Are you okay?
Thank you, Stephanie.
I appreciate it. It's never okay to let anyone bully you. You know what, WCI? Next week is Bullying Awareness Week. But we should be aware of bullying every day of the year.
No. How is your menu for the evening?
Merci beaucoup.
Wow, this place is quite lovely.
Yes, quite lovely.
Yes, quite.
Do you know what else is quite lovely?
What?
WCR's upcoming sports include girls volleyball, boys basketball, boys and girls curling, and boys and girls hockey.
Oh mon dieu, c'est magnifique!
Oui, oui, je suis très excité.
Moi aussi.
Stay tuned for more sports, WCI!
Ew, gross!
Wait! Did you sign up for grand photos this year?
No, I haven't yet.
Absolutely not.
Oh my gosh, it's so silly. That's weird. Hello?
Have you heard about Swag Shop?
Who is this?
Have you heard about Swag Shop?
You know what? I'm just sick of cable. Turn this thing off. Come on. I'm out of here.